up, everybody? This your boy DJ Mixmaster, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. So, last video, we ended up having our first taste of the arena, and, I managed to complete it, but I didn't, complete it within the, time given. I think I missed it by about a couple of seconds or so. A few seconds, I should say. But for the arena, you need to be prepared. And so, with not only my gear, but weapons being only about halfway finished, I decided to just leave it at the first challenge. Hopefully, you know, we could upgrade and get better gear. Upgrade to get our gear better, our weapons better, and then we might try again. And then, after that, we came here to Fall's Edge, Lowland Clan territory, to help out Decca with her grandson. He ended up being captured when he tried to come back to warn the Lowland Clan of the rebels' attacks. It turned out they ended up herding another large machine, this time a behemoth, to come and completely just run through this village. But luckily, we stopped it, and her Decca's grandson was able to redeem himself, at least for now. Of course, you know, it'll take a lot more goodwill to get back into the good graces of everyone, but at least with stopping of this attack, you know, is a start. So, just like I said last video, there were a couple of quests that were just below the arena, and so that's what we're going to be doing today. Call and response and in bloom. So right now we're doing call and response, which is the quest Decca had us had initially told us before asking for the favor to help her grandson, and that is to get a squad of Tanakh that were sent all the way north, all the way up here to come back home. And so that's what we're doing, and we're gonna go ahead and use a travel pack because I think I have one more. Yep, and come up here instead of taking the long route. And then it looks like there's a rebel camp. We might take care of that along the way.
Rebel outpost. I was told there'd be one here. I should find their leader. Put an end to this.
Are you kidding me? A fire claw, huh? Okay.
Frost would do a lot of damage.
All right, so we're gonna wait until we're behind you. That'll be the best chance to get at that canister. All I don't really need to sneak up. Okay. That should be a hit. Great shot. That guy has a Deathbringer gun. Okay.
Thank you.
Just like I thought. Duco will want to see these. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here. Couch is full, but my pack has room.
Playtime's over. Stay alert.
Can I reach it? No, doesn't look like I can.
She's back! And she took one of us down! Face the alarm! Get her! Weapons at the ready!
Yeah, I don't have any more, huh?
Causing any more trouble?
Whew.
Thought a diner would be interested in this.
That was close. Almost fell off. Wanted to. Alright, looks like that's it. Alright. Let's go ahead and continue.
There's the watchtower. I need to talk to their squad leader, Kiva. Looks like the soldiers had some trouble. They must barely be holding out.
How are our supplies looking?
Running low on dried meat and, well, everything, really. What I'd give for a hot stone meal.
Are you Kiva?
I am. And you? You're the outlander who killed Regala's champion at the embassy. Ram Squad was there. We saw your duel. Pavalo still owes me shards.
Oh, thanks for the vote of confidence. Chaplain Jera sent me. It's time for you to go home.
Jera's cracked, then. There's no way our commander will allow us to leave our post. Not after our insubordination.
Things have, changed at the Bulwark. Dakota won't be able to stop you.
Really? He's finally been taken down a notch? All right, then. The last member of Ram Squad is on duty at the tower on the mountain. Let me recall him.
Yeah.
That's odd. His echo always answers. One of us will have to go up.
I can get up there easily. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. The start of the climb is just across the falls. Try not to break your neck, yeah?
What's going on?
We're moving out. Back to the bulwark.
You're shitting me. What about his echo?
The Outlander will check on him.
Two claw striders and shell walker.
Take this to a dyer later. No point using fire against that.
I'm going to have to watch it. See if we can go around, because if I try to take on those Fireclaw Striders, I'm just liable to have all those machines behind me come after me as well. There we go. Easier way to get around.
This must be the start of the climb. A watchtower should be at the top. This'll make a good die.
No, it's not.
I'm getting closer to the watchtower. Looks like I have to climb higher. I gotta take out these machines before I can look around.
Is it just the two of them?
Happy to see me?
Where's the other one?
Okay, so where is the soldier assigned to this watchtower?
I love brace shot. Just destroyed that guy.
That must be him. I bet a cook can do something with this. Judging by these wounds, the Sky Drifter surprised him. At least it was quick. Eva sounded her horn. It's a different call from before. I'd better get back down to the watchtower and check on them. The watchtower's under attack. I need to get down there fast.
Glint Hawks, huh?
Swooping into battle. Those machines are in for a surprise.
All right.
Good timing, champion. Thanks for the assist. Is his echo on his way down?
Actually, the machine's got him. Took him by surprise. I'm sorry.
What?
He was the first of the squad. Our best fighter.
He's gone, Kiva. It's just the two of you now.
Damn, Takote. All we did was go to the embassy. Follow Chief Ikaro's orders. And what do we get for it? A death sentence dressed up as guard duty. All because Takote has a vendetta against the chief.
Well, that ends now.
Yeah. Thanks, Outlander. Here. This is for you. Favalo! We're moving out!
Takote is an underhanded jerk. But maybe now he'll stop wasting lives over political agendas. Save this for a dire.
Now the plain song.
I should look for the herbalist. Might still be Nero. I could give him the scarlet stumps.
Been some time. Good to see you. Having a good day?
Toxins fill the air.
Outlander, what can I do for you?
You're the herbalist here, right? Are you Nero?
No, Nero was before my time. I think he went up north a while back to Riverhim. Why? Do you need a special salve?
No, but someone else does, in a way. Thanks. I'll try Riverhim.
There's a grove there, a memorial, a beautiful greenery. If he's there, I bet he'll be tending it.
Thanks again.
Glad I could help. Have a look at my stock.
Okay, everything somewhat full.
I hope you find what you're looking for in Riverhim.
You might want to go around me.
All right.
A rush of air.
I specialize in more.
To Riverhim we go.
Okay, Riverhim. I should look for Nilo, give him the scarlet stems. The herbalist in Plainsong said he might be near the memorial grove. Did she say me? Hi there.
Nora, here. You're a long way from home.
I suppose I am. I'm looking for an herbalist named Nilo. I think I heard you say his name.
You've come to the right place. His seeds were buried here, where he tended the blooms of others, including my mother's. I'm his daughter, Gia.
How long has he been gone?
Some 5 years now. He put a lot of love into this grove. Almost as much as he gave me. That's why I could never abandon Riverhim.
I'd like to leave some flowers, if I may, from an old friend of his.
Scarlet stems. They're rare in these parts, but they were his favorite. I never knew why. He planted them whenever he could, but never picked them. Preferred to just watch them bloom.
Sounds about right. So he was a good man, who led a full life?
He was. And he did. I don't know who this old friend is, but if my father liked them, they must be a good soul.
Come on. Okay. Well, won't be able to rekindle that old flame.
Look, the Outlander's back.
I can still see well enough, girl.
Is my long vigil over? You have word from my grandmother's gardener?
Yes and no. I laid the scarlet stems at his grave. His favorite flower, according to his daughter. Always loved to watch them bloom.
He's gone. But he did think of me over the years. That'll have to be enough.
Really? That's it? Are you sure you got the right guard... herbalist?
Huh. Seemed like you thought it was a fool's errand.
Well, it's just that it meant something to you. It could have been a whole other life.
Could have been. But this life hasn't turned out so bad. Even have a granddaughter who cares enough to come looking for me out in the wilds. And I've still got scarlet stems to remind me of Nilo.
Sounds like your grandmother's got it all figured out.
Maybe she does. Just tell me the next time you want to come out here, okay? Instead of disappearing?
Maybe I will. Here, Outlander. Take this. For helping an old woman to remember she was once young.
All right, y'all. So, with that, I believe this is a good place to take a break. Next video, like I said, I think we will go back to the story. So, we'll be heading to Poseidon's coordinates. See what we have in store. So, like and comment on the video. Subscribe for more gameplay. And with that, see ya. Peace.